Saison 1900.
Well, 1900.
Oh, 1900. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That is much more English. Think about the crown. Oh, I think okay. It's cool, man.
Yeah. Is it the same guy on the front?
The same
guy on the front?
Oh, yeah.
Standing there very proud, looking like he's holding grapes, possibly. And then you've got your barley behind, is that?
Yeah, I think that this...
Exactly the same.
Yeah, I believe that this is actually...
Hops.
Yeah, it's the god of beer.
Ah.
I'm guessing. Yeah, I can find out the name, but maybe we're going to put a little note for the name. So, the crown is very nice. The label in front, for me, is very nice. Yellow with this hop flower, with a very strange graphic. Saison 1900.
It's very similar to the like a hop column. It's hops, isn't it?
Yeah. This is hop worked on a computer. It's okay. Back label, Brasserie Lefebvre.
Yeah.
Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce it. Their address, Belgium, is a Belgium Saison. Ingredients?
Water, barley, malt, hops, cane sugar, yeast.
So, today we've got the cane sugar.
That's new.
Yeah.
Not a lot of beers of the cane sugar.
Yeah, 330 ml.
5.4
in volume.
And that's it.
Yeah, in Quebec.
10 cents.
Yeah, they're gonna give you 10 cents back if you give the bottle back.
Ah.
Well done.
Well, that is one massive head.
Appearance. Humongous head. Even if I didn't pour it too fast.
Not at all. It grugged out a little bit on mine, but then yours came out nice and slowly. You had the curve.
Yeah.
But just a really thick, creamy head.
Yeah.
Really cloudy, lots of sediment in there. I mean, we've had to leave a little bit in the bottle because there was just that much sediment in the bottle. But
very sparkling. I mean, it's really lively.
Looks a little bit like a cider, an orangey cider.
Yeah, it is a very cloudy beer. Not clear at all.
But I do like thick heads.
Yeah.
Dissipating quite quickly, but the bubbles look, they're just little tiny ones on the top. Easily, look at that. Just love it. I love it when you can spoon off the head.
Do you?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I think we're going to have to delve in for the aroma because I can smell it from here.
Come on, though. Let's try this. Okay.
Fruity.
Very fruity, yeah.
Citrusy fruit.
Yeah, but not the kind of IPAs.
No, it's not. Grapefruity. More orangey and lemon.
Yeah, orange, lemon.
Possibly a little bit of tropical fruit in there as well.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
The nose is very nice. I really like this.
Yeah, really nice.
Very refreshing, even on the nose. It seems to be...
Yeah, that's in pleasant nose, it really is.
Very nice, very nice.
Need to delve in for a taste on that.
Now I cannot wait anymore, man. Yeah, nice.
That's good. That's really light. Really light.
Very light. Some
you
malt.
Get that, yeah.
The fruit is gone completely.
Not quite as bitter.
No.
As some.
And I don't know if it's because they say that
oh,
it's
that
cane
really
sugar,
nice.
But
yeah,
you can taste it.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't mind this at all.
Yeah, I'd definitely get another one of them.
Yeah. Bitter.
Definitely a little bit sweet, I'd say.
Yeah.
With cane sugar, I guess. You get the sweetness more than the bitterness. There's a little sort of tanning afterwards, but no, that's really nice. Really, really light.
I can easily have another one.
Mm.
Yeah, I like this.
Yeah. That's really nice. It is. I'm really, really impressed by that.
Yeah. You know what? The only thing is, I think you should have something very distinctive being a Saison, but I cannot think of anything that comes to my palate or my head or my nose that make it so different to the other one. I mean, it's a nice beer.
Mm. I'd say possibly the lightness, the fact that you could drink a lot of them very easily.
Yeah, especially chilled. I mean,
yeah.
Slightly chilled would be very, very, very drinkable.
And it's got the, I think it might be the sort of, the sweetness on the tongue when you first take the sip, but it has got a little bit of a bitter taste afterwards, on the aftertaste, and that's quite a weird contrast to have something sweet in the mouth and then bitter afterwards.
Yeah, the other thing that I notice, I don't know if you feel the same, but being a Belgian beer, again, he's got that particular taste for me that is done, it can only, well, for me, it's only be done by the yeast that they use, but yeah, nice, I like it.
Yeah, impressed by that.
Definitely stand up.
Excuse me.
Oh, bless you.
Whoa.
Was
yeah,
just
one.
So.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, guys. See
Take
you soon.
Care, and we'll see you soon.
Ciao, ciao.
Ciao for now.